To our friends in Ukraine, we stand with you.
Queremos.